whom. With this basically riffs, you have different changes. Like, then you go to the seventh, then you go fifth of the fifth. You can again G, G7, and C again. So we start with Balahum. I'm not prepared now for doing this, but you can go with different inversions depending on the song that you're playing, and also different type of sometimes I've seen like